Well, the University of Nebraska announced its highest enrollment levels across all campuses since 2021, with nearly 50,000 in classes this fall. Over in Kearney, UNK has 5,881 students enrolled, which is only a slight decrease from 2023, whereas the number of credit hours being taken remains at less than 1% lower. There are 875 first-year freshmen, with 13.3% who are not from Nebraska. Students come from 92 Nebraska counties, 47 states, and 58 countries.